Let's do this.
Oh, cool.
High five.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Okay, so hey, welcome again to a new season of Old Dog New Tricks with a whole new intro. The intro now full HD, and we got a whole new thing going here with, we got a new episode also happening, story time with Old Dog here.
Story time.
All right, so hey, thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe. Share this video with all your friends on all the social networks.
Views,
thumbs up, comments, we love them. And we'll try to read every comment we can as it gets busier. Well, I don't know, but we'll give it a shot. So thank you very much for watching, and now on to our show.
Of course. Hello, and welcome to another episode of Old Dog New Tricks. Today we're going to play...
Star Wars Tycoon!
Yeah, Roblox!
I am your father.
No!
So today's episode is brought to you by episode 2 of Infinite Worlds Roblox.
Shiny.
Shadow Spark. So that's today's episode and everything. So let's go ahead and let's get started. So yeah.
I think I'm about to spark.
But it's too dark. The shadow. The shadow. So we've already logged into the game and each grabbed a base space.
Across from each other.
We're apparently across from each other. There's other people on the map that are out to kill us. They've taken me out a couple of times already. So, all right. So let's switch on over and
begin.
Let's do this. All right. I have begun.
It's going so slow.
I've begun working. So what do I need to do? I need a ball wall for 500.
Huh?
What do we got? All right. So things are building up.
Ooh, you go faster.
Who goes faster?
You go.
The walking?
Faster. Yeah, walking's
faster. Alright, so I got my gun drawn to protect my
base. Oh, my signature move.
I got my gun drawn to protect my base. I'm collecting money. Where does it say my money? I don't know where it says my money. Oh, I have to stand here to collect it. Ah, okay. I have 26 cash, so I need to do another dropper for 60 bucks.
Oh, that's
right. There's somebody coming with a shield. Somebody's coming in with a shield.
That's not a shield, Dad.
Alright.
That's
we'll put away my gun to let him know we are friends.
Oh yeah, he's the one.
Oh yes.
He tried to attack
me. Yeah, Brent's a good guy. Brent's a good guy.
He tried to attack me.
He attacked you first. You know, he attacked, but then when I defeated him and then I guess I gained his respect. I don't know.
You defeated him?
I defeated him, and then I somehow managed to gain his respect so that he stopped attacking
me. Hey, Dad, I'm going to go see.
All right, I bought a second dropper, and I can't buy any walls just yet. Let's go collect some money, because now I got more coming through. All right, so I need to buy another dropper for 150.
Dad, I'm coming, so don't mistake me from somebody
else. I will destroy you! I see you coming all the way across over there. Pew, 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 pew.
Oh,
all right, how do you roll up the...
Ooh, that's how you put your sword in a pocket and look like a...
Oh, how do you do that? Hold
Take
on, there's somebody here. Somebody here.
Oh,
wait,
yeah.
Oh, no.
Whoa.
Is he attacking you?
Yeah, he's trying to attack me.
Uh-oh.
That was Brentosome.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, he's fast. He's good.
Everyone's fast, Dad.
Yep. All right. How much do I have? Oh, I have 207 cash. I can buy another dropper. All right. So I got more droppers coming. So how do you put the sword? Oh, there it goes. So we look all cool. Look all cool.
Uh-oh.
What happened? What happened?
Oh,
oh
no,
is
so
it freezing cold? Is that what's going on?
Water.
What's with the sparklies around us? I have it too.
That's, the sparklies is where you spawn. Oh no, what
No,
happened?
No, I have it formed around me right now.
Ew. I know it's
formed. Oh no,
once
I knocked some bricks off my thing. Oh.
Yep, well you lost something.
Who's this?
She doesn't seem hostile.
All right.
She's not hostile.
Not hostile. So they seem to be going pretty good. Uh-oh. He's attacking her. He's attacking her. And is he attacking me?
He wants you to earn his respect again. Reinforcements are on the way. Reinforcements are on the way.
Yikes. Alright. We're gonna...
1 hit point left, Dad.
He went back to his base. Watch out, he's in his base. Alright. Now I gotta go find my base and work some... Hey, you killed me! Did you get him?
Yep.
Ah, good job. Buy another dropper.
Whoa! Now he's trying to kill me!
Oh, well, of course he is!
Hey, you killed
Where
him!
Where are you? Whoa! 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 Yikes! How do I roll up my thing? Hey. Alright, how do I roll up my base? Cash to collect. Is this mine? Oh, this is somebody else's space base. Where's my base? I've been running all over the place. Where's my base? Oh, wow, I am really far away from my base. He got you?
Again, I even said...
Okay, I gotta go find my base again so I can collect some more money and upgrade some more stuff. There's people over there. Reloading. Alright, I think, is this my base? It's hard to tell.
Electric.
Yes, it is, because I collected all the cash. Buy an upgrader, alright. Buy walls, buy a weapon generator for 1500.
A weapon generator?
Yes, I think I want one of those, don't I? Alright, where are you? Okay, your base on the other side of the wall. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, see, they just added a ceiling onto theirs to protect themselves in their base. Alright. How much money do I have? Oh, I can afford a weapon generator.
What does it do?
I have a weapon generator. I don't know what it does. Does it generate weapons?
I don't know. Look.
Oh, buy a rocket for 2,000.
Oh, that's why. You have to get...
Well, I have a weapon generator. Oh, so it generates weapon upgrades for me. Buy a mega dropper for 2,000.
You should save up.
I will. I will be saving up for that. Oh, here comes somebody with rockets. How do I scroll up those names? They really get in the way when I'm trying to defeat someone. All right. Whoa!
Reinforcements are on the way, Dad. Reinforcements are on the way.
How much money do I have? 1,500?
I'm coming to your base, Dad.
Should I buy some walls? Bought some walls.
I already bought some
walls. I don't know if that's going to do anything. Buy an owner door, upgrade the walls.
I'm jumping toward your base.
Okay.
So don't...
I see you. I see you. Yeah. I see you. Oh, it's rocket flying at you.
Whoa.
There's a rocket flying at you from behind.
Woohoo, I'm on top of your generator. I'm on top of your generator.
Uh-oh. Huh? Somebody's dropping bombs on their base with an airplane. Alright. Uh-oh. Who's in here?
Don't kill her. She's not hostile.
I won't.
Not hostile.
I'll put down my gun. Okay. She's just checking things out. Alright. What do we got? How much do I have to collect here? I've got... $2,200, so, oh, mega dropper for 2,000. I will do that. Yes.
Hey, Dad.
There's another tri-dropper and an upgrade.
Dad,
yeah, yeah.
This is the life of a drop.
All right. Well, be careful. I've knocked out my boxes before and lost some stuff. So, let's see. I need a tri-dropper for 4,000 and an upgrader for 3,000. I think I'll do the tri-dropper first.
Yeah.
What am I at?
Try dropper. Oh,
yeah. Alright, are you in my base still or no? You took off.
Nope, I'm right here.
Oh, hey, you killed me. Hey, we do not get it.
Wait a minute.
And what's foes? What? Oh.
Ooh, he's got a jetpack.
Whoops. Friends, not foes. Enemies. Friends, not foes. Enemies. All right, how much money do I have? Ooh, I have enough to buy a tri-dropper almost. All right. Want to be a team? I agree with the authority. I will come over. Are we forming a team? Who are we against? Uh-oh. Somebody shooting at us?
No, it's not you.
Okay.
So she's shooting at somebody else. Yay.
Okay, good. I need to get one of those miniguns. How much do I have? Ooh, I have a lot of money here. Let's buy a tri-dropper. Alright, and then I can buy an upgrader. Because money's really rolling in now. Let's see, what else is happening here? So I've got buy an owner door. I've got buy a rocket for 2,000. I don't think I need a rocket. I don't do too well with the rockets. They seem to be very slow. I was able to defeat the rockets pretty easily. I need 3,000. I have it for another upgrader. All right, buy a power dropper for 7,000. Okay, as we quickly make money. What do we got here? So I'm running in first person. You should run in first person too.
First person?
Yeah. You just, oh, there it is. Yep. Just go all the way in and you're first person.
Oh, this looks weird.
Right? I know, isn't it weird?
It's going to give me a headache.
Okay, go ahead and get out.
It's going to give me a headache.
Yeah. How much do I have? How much do I need? I need 7,000. I have 4,000. Okay. All right. Oh, put the gun away. Because there's nobody here attacking my base. I think we're good.
The tri-dropper gives you 3 drops in 1. Wow.
Yeah, 3 drops in 1.
That is cool.
That's pretty good.
Cool.
All right, here we go. How much do I have? 5,700. I want 7,000. Ah, 6,800. Almost there. There we go. I have it. Boom. What did that give me? What was that? Now I have money.
Oh,
it's going crazy here.
Special money. I kicked
I'm making all sorts
hey,
of
Dad,
money
look.
Now. Somebody's heading.
Dad, look. I kicked it off straight.
Ah. Okay. So let's see. Upgrade the walls for 1,200. Buy an owner door for 3,000. Buy a rocket. Oh, upgrade the power dropper for 15,000. Okay. 15,000, huh? Woo. All right, let's hang out here and let's generate $15,000 for upgrade the power dropper.
Buy a weapon and a radar.
All we're doing is we're just, are you going to buy a rocket?
I'm going to. But I got a weapons generator. Yay, I'm standing on top of my weapons generator.
Oh, you're not building as quickly as I am, are you?
No, because I bought walls.
Oh, you bought extra walls? Yeah, see, I'm utilizing, except for the walls, just to make it look fun. I pretty much have been pouring all my money back into the business of making more money. Yes. I'm a third of the way through to getting my...
Whoa.
Ah, I'm almost at 15,000.
Friends, not foes. Friends, not foes.
Somebody attacking you?
Friends.
Oh.
Friends, not foes.
That looks like a foe.
Hello.
Who's that? Are you safe in here?
Hello.
Can they get in?
Yeah. Hello.
Ah, I'm getting close. I'm almost at my upgrader. I'm almost at 15,000 to upgrade my power dropper. I'm at 14,189. Getting up there. All right, we are building. We are tycooning.
Wow, the power drop.
I'm at 15,000. Where do I upgrade it? It's over here. Boom. Buy an extension for 22,000. All right, here we go. So let's go and let's generate 22,000. Look at how fast my money is rolling up. What does the extension do? Buy an extension. I wonder if that makes more. I don't know. We will find out, won't we? I like the weapon generator. How do I use it? So how do I roll up these names over here? Hey. Teach this old dog new tricks. How do I make the names scroll up? I can't seem to grab anything, and unfortunately when an enemy is hanging out right behind those things, I can't do anything about that. I can't shoot them over there. That's like a whole blind spot for my game.
Hey, Dad.
Yeah.
I'm gonna attack you.
You are? What, do you have a rocket? Well, then I will defeat you, won't I?
Hey, Dad.
I know you're coming.
I have a rocket and a special surprise. You know what else I have besides a rocket? An Uzi.
Oh, an Uzi. Yikes.
Uh-oh. Reload. Don't beat me like a man. Don't beat me like a man. Where'd you go? Hey.
There. That was crazy. Used up all my ammo, dude. All right, I have enough to buy whatever that extender is. How do I get more ammo? So buy an extension for 22,000. Buy an ultra mil for 25,000. So what does this extension do for me? I don't know.
Hey, Dad, nothing yet. I got a new friend.
No, I don't believe you.
I do.
Oh, no. Are they your ally? So now I need to gather up 25,000 to buy an ultra mill, I guess. I need 25,000 for an ultra mill. What are you doing?
I'm a friend.
Plus, say hello to my little friend.
See this? Instead of an Uzi, I've replaced my Uzi with something in your power controller. An AK-47. I have destroyed you. I shall destroy you again.
No!
Yeah!
No!
Yeah! I got
well, now you can't.
What? Why can't I? No.
Because I will defeat you.
You have a power shield around
you. Oh,
I have
nice.
To wait for it to come out. Wait, is it a power shield?
Yes, it is.
Damn.
Which means I will defeat you.
No. No. Oh, you don't always have a power shield. It will run out soon enough. Hey, come back here. Oh, yes. No. I almost killed you.
Yes, you tried. You tried. Do I have enough for the mill? Yes, I do. Let's see what this ultra mill does. Now it costs 38,000 to buy an ultra. But I bought the ultra mill. What does it do? Oh, here it is. It's dropping more things. Okay, so now 38,000 for another ultra mill. All right, reloading. Can't crouch. Different game. Oh no, things are falling out of my ultra mill.
Are you
no.
red? Are you yellow?
Yellow?
I mean, I wanted you, I
Who's
wanted,
yellow?
I think you're...
Are red. They all different colors? No, they all seem to be the same.
Oh.
I have 13,000. I need, what, 38,000 to upgrade... To upgrade my ultra mill. I have things floating around. What do these do? I don't know.
I don't know either.
Upgrade the wall. Buy an owner door.
All I know is that I want to get revenge.
Revenge? You started it! You're the one that started the battle! I have 22,000. Ooh, I'm getting close to having enough money for that second ultra mill. Buying an ultra mill again. I had to check around. Let's see what's going on over here. Whew. Alright. Oh, you're upgrading your base. Is she locked in?
No.
Oh, she can get out?
She can get out.
Oh, okay. You didn't lock your door?
It's my only... Oh, should I?
What am I at? 30. I need 38,000. Don't lock her in, poor thing.
Lock her in, kill her with all my AK-47.
No, she's a friend. She's a friend. You gotta be friendly to friends. I'm at 34,000, almost ready to buy another ultra mill. Ooh, buy a second floor for 50,000. Ah, other things are opening up for me. I've got doors. I've got other walls. Buy a rocket. All right. Well, let's go collect. I have enough to buy that second mill. All right, buy another 40,000, an upgrader for 40,000. Nice, nice. I'll have 40,000 in no time. Uh-oh, who's that? Is that
not
somebody?
Me.
Somebody's out there.
It's not me though.
Somebody's out there. Are they looking to come over to my base?
They think. I think they're looking at somebody and saying, hmm, is this going to be a good guy to try and defeat?
I don't know. I've been just building money. Oh, hey bro, want to be a team? Okay, me, come get a weapon?
I got an extension.
Oh boy. Oh boy, boy, you've been building up fast. What are those?
I've got an R.
You have a rocket launcher? Oh, so as you've been buying weapons, it's been adding to them?
No.
What? How did you get those?
I bought them with the money.
Where? So with the machine thing over here? So when you bought the rocket, it then created your rocket?
It created my rocket, then added another thing to buy.
Oh, to buy an Uzi and then buy an AK-40. Okay, I need those. I need those. So first we're building up our defenses. We're collecting money. 34,000. I need 40,000. I'm pretty soon. I will have enough to buy an upgrader, making even more money, and then I can buy all the weapons, and then go on the rampage.
Sorry,
I will get revenge on you.
Sorry, I just need $25,000, which is going to be easy, just to get.
There we go. I can afford it. Where is it? Buy an upgrader. There, got the upgrader. Buy an ultra mill for 50,000. I need 50,000.
I'm already climbing the top.
Uh-oh.
Of the hill.
I need 50,000. Anybody coming? Anybody coming? Am I safe? Am I safe? I look pretty safe. All right.
Well, you won't
I need 50,000 to buy another ultra mill.
Well, you won't be safe for long.
What do we got? Anybody coming? I look pretty safe. I haven't really had to... Oh, wow, look at that. They built... my neighbors over there have been building pretty good. And so have they. But I've just been over here just happily building away. I need 50,000 for another ultra mill. I've got 27,000. Ooh. Wait a minute. What are you... That's you up on the hill? Hey, don't be shooting in here. No. No. You can't destroy my stuff, can you?
Yeah. Yee. Woohoo. Come and get some. Yeah.
I ran out.
Whoop. Whoop. Nope.
Oh. Oh. I'm still around. Oh, no. had to respond.
Nope. Ah. Whoa, whoa! He's got his power shield.
Retreat! Yeah!
Retreat!
Revenge!
Nope.
Revenge! Revenge!
Ooh.
Revenge!
Hey, look, I think I'm yellow.
Revenge!
Never!
Revenge!
Sorry!
Oh!
Come in!
Oh! I got
yeah!
By their security! They're your friend, huh? Or is that your base?
That was my base.
That was your base? Oh! Something's blowing up around here!
I got an ultra mill!
He blew himself up!
I got an ultra mill.
Somebody was trying to kill me and he blew himself up.
Dad, I got an ultra mill.
You got an ultra mill? Alright. Is there anything else here I can build? Oh no, things are spilling out of my thing. There's too many pieces flying everywhere. Cash to collect. Alright. Oh, nose is itchy. Alright, I don't need another thing. What I need is a rocket, an Uzi, an AK-47. P90 for 18,000, no problem. I have that right over here. Yes, I do. All right. And then a P90. Yeah. So how do I... Okay. And then an AUG 40 for 40,000. Let's just go collect that because I probably have that laying around, just sitting around on the floor. So if I build a second floor, can I build more stuff? Do I get another... Where are you? Okay, I need to get rid of these titles because my weapon. How do I roll those up? There we go. Okay. That's better.
Five. Did you just say what I think you just said?
I said five.
Oh, I thought you said fuck.
No.
Oh, man.
Not at all.
I would have discarded you.
Nope. And you can't say that. We're on a live show. Live broadcast. Language.
I should be saying language to you. It almost sounded like
I didn't. I wouldn't say that. All right. Hmm. What is a 7? Oh.
I'm just hopping
okay.
around.
That's pretty
hopping
cool.
Hopping around.
Whoa. I wasn't shooting at you.
I know, he just comes around and gives it. If you build up your walls, well, maybe they can't just go in and jump up onto your walls. Bad.
Purchase another floor for 30,000. Buy a second floor for 50,000. Oh, buy a minigun. There it is. There's the minigun.
Where?
For 100,000. That's what I want. I want to buy the minigun for 100,000. Buy a minigun. I just need to save up another $40,000. That's all. Nothing big. Just another $40,000. Nothing major. I'm almost there at my 100,000. I'm almost at 100,000.
Hey, look in my base.
What have you got? Moon extractor.
Second floor, buddy. Second.
On the second floor? Is there other good stuff on the second floor?
Moon extractor.
Oh, I've got 77,000. I should be able to have another... I'm close. I'm at 90,000. I can almost buy my minigun. Oh, and I figured out how to get rid of this. Click your name at the top. Now you have this whole area over here. For being able to, somebody in here? In my base shooting at me? No? Okay, good. I can afford the minigun now.
Whoa, he's shooting at me now. No, I need my minigun.
I have a minigun. Is he shooting?
I want a minigun.
Is he shooting?
Woo! Yay, I got a minigun.
Is he attacking? He is.
Hey, where's my minigun? I wanted a minigun.
Oh, he's got like armor or something?
You can't steal from guns from other people's bases. Oh, I did not know.
You can steal guns from other people's bases?
You can't.
Really? Does he want me to kill him? What is he doing? Because I can take him down with a minigun. I can take you down, bro. What are you doing? Alright. Let's do that.
Why are you trying to kill me?
Oh.
He killed me.
He killed you.
I wanted him to kill me. Now I can get back to my base easier.
Oh, he's inside his base.
No!
Ah. I almost had... He's got, like, armor or something on. By an airstrike. I don't need an airstrike.
Guess what just happened to me? I accidentally walked onto something.
Eight.
And spent all my money.
Oh, hello. Hello.
Hello.
All right.
Hi,
Arthur.
Stuck. I'm stuck. Oh.
Hello, 874.
No, please.
Oh, whoa.
Did he kill you?
He killed me in my own base. I was busy talking to someone. I was having a conversation. I don't need anything but a minigun. I just need more than one. Oh, it costs 100,000 to buy them each time?
No.
Three.
No.
All right.
It doesn't.
Somebody in my base?
It doesn't cost 100,000.
No? There it is. Now I have two of them. Time. Okay. Two miniguns.
Hey, Dad, I'm at the top of my base. I got an archer tower. Woohoo. Alexa.
We are recording now. Ah, this is a big fan. Understood Killer 874 is a big fan.
Woo, yay!
Who's that?
Well, he probably
Who's
knows
that?
We're friends then. We're not son, father, and
he
son.
He just kill us? Did somebody just kill? He just killed Understood Killer.
Oh, man.
Oh, he's going to try for it again.
Have a minigun, but I'm saving up for something even better than a minigun.
For?
Guess what I'm saving up for? I'm saving up for the purchase moon extractor. Ah, 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 ah. My
Uh-oh,
upgrade is almost this close to complete.
Three. I need to take him out. I took him out? No. I took him out. Woo! Boy, that was tough. He is one tough cookie.
Cookie?
Oh, yeah.
Ha, you're not true. I will not be Jill. Ha ha. Ooh.
It only lets me carry two mini. Oh, good. I have a third minigun now. Reload.
Yay!
All right, three. So, three reload, four reload, five reload. Okay, I have three miniguns, so I'm good to fight somebody off because it takes so long to reload a minigun. All you do is have more than one minigun. And you just let him have it until the minigun runs dry. Switch to the next minigun and let him have it some more. And that first one probably
I have
on
a moon
an automatic
extractor.
Reload. What's a moon extractor do?
I don't know. It gives me a lot more money. But
oh, look at that. So, I guess it's time for me to buy another floor, huh?
I guess so.
So, what do I do? I buy a
Dad,
second floor?
Dad, you should
floor?
Buy an airstrike. Not a... You should
no,
buy
I don't
an
want
airstrike.
An airstrike. No,
you need
no,
an
no.
Airstrike.
I'm defense. Airstrike is an offensive. I'm defense. I will defend myself. So I buy a second floor.
Whoa, look at my money growing over here.
And then 65,000 purchase a moon extractor, huh?
I forgot about that ultra moon.
All right, so I can go up here. I can go up here.
Well, never mind.
And purchase
I
a moon extractor. Ah, purchase another moon extractor. Purchase an advanced extractor. Purchase a purifier. Oh, and it drops down into those. Very nice. Oh, buy some lights. Okay. All right, so let's go and collect some money. How much do I have? I have 51,000. How much do I need? I don't know. What do we got? We got understood killer. Oh, no. He's trying to defend. Okay. Good job, killer. Keep him out. Oh, no.
I'm just having the fun
Good
of
job,
it.
Killer.
I'm just All having right. the fun of shooting this.
So unit. Buy some lights. Oh, I need 150,000 and 125,000. So I need 150,000 and 125,000. What's up? Somebody after you? Somebody
just,
in your house?
I'm just evil laughing, Dad.
Oh, you're just evil. That's all you're doing? Evil laughing? All right. Good job, killer. Alright. Okay, so let's go. How much do I have? I have 111,000. I think I need 150,000 and 125,000. I should probably do the 150,000 first.
Another?
Yeah, I'll do 150,000 first. How much we got? We have 128,000. So we could buy. Alright, what do we got? What do we got? Anybody coming? Anybody coming? Base is pretty well protected. I have understood killer 874 is on patrol. Good job. Carry on, soldier. Carry on, soldier. Alright.
When he watches this video, he's going to be
Oh, we got somebody up on the hill. We got somebody up on the hill. He's checking it out, checking it out. Right.
I shall come and defeat you.
What?
It's not me.
Okay.
No, all right.
I have enough to buy a mirror purifier, whatever. No, I don't want lights. I don't. No! Oh, what a waste of money. The lights were right next to the entrance up there. What a waste of money. That is not what I wanted to spend my money on. Lights. I don't want lights. Who needs lights? Uh-oh, there's a base. Oh, the guy that took me out. He must have left.
Why?
Did he left? Yeah, he left. So the guy that, no wonder he was attacking everybody all of a sudden. He was pretty much done with his game, so he was just having fun on
look,
his way
nobody's
out.
Nobody's in purple. Nobody's in purple.
Are they shooting? Are they shooting? Are they shooting? Oh, that's understood killer. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. I have 142, need about 8 more thousand, and then I can go and hopefully upgrade without accidentally buying some lights. I don't want lights. There we go. All right, I have enough. What I do not want to do is accidentally buy something. All right, I want to buy an advanced extractor. There we go. And then I need 125,000 for the purifier. All right. Okay. So how much at? 20,000? 22,000. We're checking. Everybody looks like they're keeping off to the sides. Alright. Cash is collecting. Alright, I've got my guy on patrol. He's just helping me out here. Sent you a friend request. Suspect prawn. Okay. Accept friend request. Accept friend request. Nice to meet you guys, Suspect Prawn and Best Gamer Killer. Good job.
Two dogs in the house. friends.
All right.
I just sent a friend.
Who's Q Dog?
I don't know.
He just joined in. I need 150,000 to do the next thing. So I'm at 94,000. Getting pretty close. All right. Nobody foolishly coming over here to try to defeat me, I see.
Don't be mistaken. Don't be mistaken. I am coming for you.
You are? I will defeat you, you know that.
No. You will never defeat me. Never, ever. Because I've got the best.
I'm looking.
Somebody just texted me. There's a better text.
Ah, 150,000. All right. We're ready to go. Let's go ahead and let's get some more stuff here. Purchase a purifier for 125,000. Good, good. Is that a button to push? No, not a button. All right. So let's see. Oh, look at how fast my cash is rolling up. All right. Buy an airstrike. I don't need an airstrike. Oh, somebody's on the attack. Where did that rocket come from? Somebody's attacking. Who's attacking? Somebody attacking? Yeah, that's you attacking? Goodbye!
Oh man, Understood Killer isn't... I sent him a friend request, he's just not accepting.
Oh, he's not accepting? He's probably busy playing. Now I don't know what to do with all my money. I have so much money. I don't know what to do with all my money. Purchase another floor. Buy an exo. There it is. I need the floor, and now I can go buy the exosuit for 50,000. That's that armor that. Oh, there we go. That's that armor that the other guy was wearing that protected him. So what do we got? We have an exosuit. Lights. I don't want lights. I want my exosuit. Buy an advanced exosuit for 150,000. Buy a mine, buy a med kit. Okay. Alright. So I have enough to buy an advanced exosuit. Let's go do that. Don't want to accidentally buy this other stuff. There it is. An advanced exosuit. Do I have it?
Yeah.
Is it on me?
Yes.
Yes, it is. Alright. Oh! Excuse me. Wrong button. Alright, so I have an advanced exosuit. Buy a third floor.
Hey, Dad, look. I'm jumping away.
Where are you?
Inside my house.
Oh, you're inside your house?
I'm inside my house. See, I got a house now. You want to come in?
Alright, so how much to buy a third floor? 150,000, I think. What do we got?
Today I come in peace.
All right, I think I've just got, I'm like Tony Stark now. I have way too much money. I don't know what to do with it all. Buy a third floor.
I have a third floor. Pieces.
What can I do on my third floor?
I'm coming in
buy
peace.
Stairs, buy a shield door. What do we got? Ooh, who's this? Somebody attacking? Are you attacking? Are they running away?
Hello. What are they doing? Dad, your base is awesome.
Yeah. Well, I just did the bare minimum. All right, so I have an exosuit on. Does that give me extra armor or something? Or is that what the shield is? All right. Well, we are getting close to almost a gigabyte in size for this video. So I am Iron Man! Yeah! Ah!
guess what I have now? But I won't
Iron Man.
I want
Iron Man on the attack. Oh, are they bombing me? If only I could fly. 4 and 5. All right, so 3. I am Iron Man. Attack! All right, I am now on the attack. Yeah, that's what happens. Rich people, we have all this money. We don't know what to do with it. So we just go on the offensive. There's somebody. Attack!
Whoops.
Whoa, that's a beautiful house. Oh, and it's gone. They must have logged out. Okay. Touch to claim that base. There's somebody new, and there's going around. So it looks like a lot of people who are playing have already logged themselves out. Well, I have made all the money I can make. I've upgraded everything. I'm attacking people's bases for no reason. That means I'm just rich and bored. Rich and bored. All right. Well, we will go ahead and... Oh, somebody's attacking me? Who's this?
There's going to be an airstrike here.
I'm attacking Xeno Josh. Wow, barely hurting you. Barely hurting you.
That's because I got an exosuit on. I'm barely hurting you.
Attack.
Yeah.
There you go. Oh! Reload.
Nah.
Sword versus minigun? I don't think so.
I'm actually doing some offensive.
Oh, you defeated me!
I...
With a sword? Against a minigun?
Oh, he killed
me. Oh, and he killed you. Alright, so.
Oh, man, that was a...
Wow, that was an exciting show. That was a lot of fun, huh? Built up the base. Got everything. Again, today's episode was brought to you by Episode 2 in Infinite Worlds Roblox, The Shadow Spark. All 6 books are now out today, Wednesday, May 20th. So check them out. And they're all available. So if you were waiting until all the books are out so you wouldn't have to worry about the cliffhangers, you don't have to wait anymore. They are all out as of today. All right, so thank you very much. Double high fives. Have a good night.